teddy bear.
Dynamic.
Fragile.
Loving.
Fantastic son.
Easygoing.
Good-natured.
Gentle.
All words describing Joe Wainhouse, a former University of Washington baseball player who didn't get drafted into Major League Baseball 2 years in a row. The game is everything to Wainhouse his entire life, but now he's on a journey to find what he loves doing the most again.
Second day of the draft, I was pretty ready to hear my name get called and get a call from somebody, and just never came. So over the course, we're at practice and other guys are getting called, and I was like, okay, here we go, let's get a call, but never came. So that was hard, but it was a good season. We're in the middle of a playoff run, so I got to be able to flush it pretty quick. It didn't really hit me that much until after we were done playing, and then I got to think about it a little more, and it was kind of a tough little realization that I wasn't going to be moving on.
Wainhouse's former head coach, Lindsey Meigs, and former teammate who went pro, Jordan Jones, both were alongside Wainhouse at UW, seeing his skill and personality on the field unfold.
I think the scouts would have liked to have seen Joe play more first base. We were using him in the DH role, and although he was driving the ball all over the field and putting up some great power numbers because we had another guy playing first base on a regular basis, Joe just didn't get many looks there.
So Joe was just a fun-loving teammate, always high energy, very positive. He was a fiery one too. Obviously, he did not like to get out, which resulted into some anger, but it also shows everyone like how much he cared and allowed like other people to kind of feed off of that to do better and to succeed.
It was always really my dream to play in the MLB. I mean, it's what Dad did, and that's what I was around when I was a little kid, and so it was always really what I wanted to do.
Throughout his entire baseball journey, Wainhouse had this house to come back to. His family and friends fill these walls with love and support. So whatever disappointment he was feeling when he wasn't drafted, it eased when he came home.
Once I got done playing and got out of school, I didn't really know where I wanted to go from there. And so being able to come home, live here, and have some time to figure things out, it's been awesome. Spend a lot of time with the family.
The person who's been Wainhouse's rock forever, especially when he wasn't drafted, is his mom, Marcy Wainhouse.
When Joe wasn't drafted, a lot of people were surprised and disappointed. But for me and his sister and the people who really love Joe, we knew this is just the beginning. He's a wonderful person, amazing guy, not because he's a great baseball player and hit the ball out of the park. It's just because he's Joe.
My family always just sees me as who I am and not just a baseball player. So even though that part of my life is over with, I'm still the same person. And they support me in finding out what I'm going to do next and who I'm going to be as I keep going. And so their support's meant a lot, making sure I understand that there's more to life than just playing baseball.
And Wainhouse is doing just that, finding something to love other than baseball. He started golfing a lot more once his days on the field were over, and now it's what he enjoys spending his time doing the most.
Golf definitely gives me a similar feeling to baseball. I mean, growing up and being in college and everything, I was always grinding in baseball and working to get better. And so now golf, I have pretty much the same mindset. Something I get to work at, something I get to see improvement in, and it's an athletic thing. So it's definitely given me a similar vibe to what baseball did. I'm really excited about the next few years and the process that I'm going down. There's some connections that we have in the golf world. I'm going to hopefully start working on a course soon, which allows me to start the process to become a PGA member, which opens a lot of doors in the world, a lot of different jobs you can get through that. And so it's going to be a little bit of a grind and going to be a lot of work over the next couple of years. But for now, I'm just trying to get my way into the world and continue to work up.
As he finds his way in the professional world of golf, Wainhouse coaches a youth baseball team near his hometown, where he enjoys passing on everything he learned over the years about the game.
Just growing their love for the game and trying to make them better players is something I really enjoy.
The reality is, the majority of college baseball players don't make it to the big leagues, but Joe Wainhouse is looking forward to showing people who he is and what he will do away from the baseball field. This is Ava Wainhouse, Murrow News 8.